can you fight fog? Hit a target that moves faster than the wind?
Target acquired.
I've met more impressive gods.
Nope, that's literally just the sky. Is it you? Nope, that's just a turtle. That's also just a turtle. Yeah, I wasn't going to try the bow. I was going to try this. We have Spider-Man, we have Spider-Pig, now we have Spider-Turtle. I noticed. Thanks for the help. I gotta be wary because I've also seen them in the trees, and now we know that they can grow on cliffs. Penguin! Chills it for a moment. I thought I was gonna fall off the cliff. Seek three wise beasts. Where? You know, it's a good thing I looked it up. Get this. The three wise beasts, they're not even here. I'd literally be wasting like an hour trying to comb this place with a fine-tooth comb. Before realizing they're not even here, so it's not even worth... No way, dogs. A suspicion I know where it is. Yes. Yes. There it is. I'm not putting a message here. Okay. Let's put a message. I need definitely need a gesture. Templates. Why is always visions of could this be? I need great beast things? Sending gate. Dogs? Dregs, fear, sacrifice, ruin. How do I say puzzle? How's this? How's this? Oops. Wise. Hmm. How do I say remember? Oh? Okay, this will be useful. Wait, what? Laggardly sword, whatever. With any luck, my message will lead them to their messages, and it'll help someone. North, west, east, whatever. What? Great. That thing frights something. What? Get my souls, then I get revenge. Ow. Okay, sure. Oh, nonsense! Here we go again. Fighting the overgrown lizard. Where are my souls? Okay. Sheesh. I can't see a thing! I don't know what's worse, that or the fact that I kept lagging the entire time. I had to punch you to death myself. For the love of... What do you do against that? What just hit me? Get off the horse! Does not like dodging. How am I supposed to get out of that? What do you do about the fire attacks? What am I supposed to do about that? What am I supposed to do about that? What do I do against that attack? There's nothing I can do. Even if I block, it'll just get me on the second. I can't even get commentary on it, just how stupid this all is. There's no way to escape that flame. Of course! I was doomed. There was nothing I could do there. What do I do about that? I can't! It's just pure luck at whether or not it uses that attack. The pumpkin head is not curing enough bleed. I tried the hole from the head wipe. Now. Okay. She didn't pull out her shield for some reason. Would not jump. Okay, still wouldn't jump. Don't know what that was. Okay. Okay. Told her to switch to a shield. And she doesn't. Whoa. Don't get up, don't get up, don't get up. That was close. There! Stupid lizard. A duelist Moonblade. Served me well. And the great pest has been felled. Manus? I think I've had a few too many incredible discoveries. I'm going to check out the tower. How many of these things are there? Why do I need so many? Sam? Come on. Thank you. Oh, whatever. Alright, Sam. You call that wondrous? Are you on crack? Another cave. Suffering. Indeed, after the dragon. Ronnie. Is that Ronnie? What is that thing? I know it's a finger, but what happened? I believe this is yours. She has four arms. Frozen. Okay. A lady?
So it was thee who would become my lord. Perhaps I needn't have warned thee. I am pleased, however. Thou art a fitting choice. I go now to the night sky. It is there I shall find mine order. I bid thee travel the path of the Lord. And once all is done, we shall see each other once more.
What happened to her? Ooh! Darkmoon Greatsword. Okay, a Moon Greatsword bestowed upon a Carrion Queen, by a Carrion Queen upon her spouse to honor long-standing tradition. One of legendary armaments. Rani's sigil is a full moon, cold and laden, and this sword is but a beam of its light. Raise the sword aloft, bathing it in the light of the dark moon, temporarily increases magic attack power, imbues the blade with frost. Charged attacks release blasts of moonlight. I see. What am I missing? A lot of intelligence. Okay. That's a shame. What are the mushrooms?